Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor D.K. Saprue's family. Daya Kishan Saprue, commonly known as Saprue, was an Indian actor famed for a variety of character roles in Hindi cinema, particularly villains, judges and aristocrats in crime thrillers and dramas. He was born on 16 March 1916 in Kashmir and Jammu, India. He was married to Hemavati Saprue. His son Tej Saprue is an actor in Punjabi and Hindi films. His elder daughter Reema Rakesh Nath is a scriptwriter and director. And younger daughter Preeti Saprue is an actress. Actor Karan Nath is his grandson and Akanksha Nath is his granddaughter. His son Tej Saprue married to Dhanalakshmi Saprue. Saprue made his Bollywood debut in Chand in 1944, starring Prem Adib, another Kashmiri Pandit actor who was regarded as a superstar at the time. Saprue had risen to prominence as a villain in crime thrillers. His most notable performances were in Bollywood productions of between the late 1950s and the early 1970s, including Sahib Bibi aur Gulam, Heer Ranjha, Pakiza, Kala Pani, Dooj Ka Chand, Tere Mere Sapne, Hamjoli, Jewel Thief and Deewar. Although he died in 1979, he continued to appear in several films that were released in the 1980s, including Krodhi. He died on 20th October 1979 in Mumbai, India. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.